It was a beautiful day on Park Avenue. On his way home from work, he had no idea what was awaiting him. With string on his feet, duct tape on his arms, there is no escape from the duct taped killer, coming in 2013.